like show the so I got rained on 2 days ago all the way from wow I got rained on all the way from Langata Bomas. Langata Bomas. All the way down Langata Road, Bagaziwe, and Ngong Road, because I was late for something that evening. So I, so it was pretty bad. And now I am feeling sick. That day, I decided, oh, no need to wear my waterproof. So I wasn't wearing anything waterproof. I was soaked till underneath. Inside even my boxers. So that was pretty bad. And now I am suffering the consequences. But alas, it's okay. So I'm heading to Westie. Because I have to pick something up from my former place of work. From the guy that replaced me. Because I quit. Oh, look at that. Damn, Boda Boda's making money. Look at all these Boda Bodas. They all have passengers. Oh. Like what a train, follow that motorbike train. Where the motorbike train? Look at all the bikes. Oh, it's so cool. Look at all the bikes. Oh, it's cool. I like it. I like it a lot. We should just go like this all the way to ST. I'll be so happy. Anyway. A policeman. My God. My goodness. That's a man. Hey. Hey. There's been an incident. An incident has occurred. Why is there no traffic? Oh, I've not done my jacket. Oh, you know what I can do? I can stop. Oh, can I do it with one hand? I need to stop. This is annoying. Just calm down. Come on. Oh, man. Please don't turn. Mercedes. Oh, come on. I don't feel like I'm in the right state of mind. You know, you have to be in that state of mind for riding. I don't feel I'm in it now. Ah, it's come undone completely. I need to stop. Deep. Ah, come on. Just do it. Oh, gosh. Here we go. Now everyone's coming, overtaking me. Oh. Is he gone off? Okay. Go on. I can see you guys in my mirror. Ah, there we go. Oh, I'm in gear 3 or something. Why? Again, I'm not in that state of mind for concentrating. And you need to be in that state of mind all the time when you're riding. So it's quite, I feel uneasy and unsafe. So I'm going to be very defensive and I'm not going to be too defensive. I'm going to be very careful. I'm not going to go all over the place like dangerously weaving through traffic. And I'm not even late. Oh. So, policeman. happy. So, now I have a theory why I don't think Kenya is doing very well. I've been working in an office for 2 weeks now, literally 8 to 5. 8 to 5 p.m. 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. And Manze, in that office, I think guys work for maybe 4 hours. Cumulatively, guys work for 4 hours. And then they're on Facebook and YouTube and Twitter. And Gafla Kenya is a popular site that a lot of people spend time on. For the rest of the time. So 4 hours of work and the rest of the time is spent browsing the internet. Because we are blazing fast speeds. It's pretty fast. It's cool. Oh, Porsche. So guys are only working for 4 hours in a whole day, which has 8 to 12 is 4 hours, 12 to 5 is 5 hours. 9 hours, they're only working about 4 out of 9. So now, may I wonder why the bosses don't just tell them to come in the morning, leave at 12, and then go do other things. And it's a cold day. Look at all these people in traffic. I wish I could just be at home sleeping. Oh, this guy's turning right. Gichuru Road, because it's wide, it's so wide, there's so much space for the bike. Look, oh, it's so brilliant to go through here. Oh, it's like my own personal highway. It's brilliant. James Gichuru is cool. Agnes Kodek is just on the fringe of being cool. It's cool in some places is not cool. Ngong Road is also pretty cool. Bangong Road, there are so many cars doing this, exactly doing that, because of so many entrances and stuff, that, I mean, so many feeder roads, that's what they're called, crossroads, roads that are crossing Gong Road, that it's a bit unsafe to be filtering on it. But James Gichuru, hey, number one, it's so fun. And then it used to be horrible, like it didn't have the lines. Whoa. It didn't have the lines and it didn't have the good surface that we're on now. The surface now is pretty amazing. It's very nice. Very nice. What's this guy behind me doing? Oh, these guys are all taking their children to school. Oh, one day I'll do the same. Or maybe they'll just take the bus. I want to be taking my son to school every day with the bike. Is that bad? I'll buy him a helmet, gear, all that stuff. From the time he's 6 to the time he's 18. Even when he's 18, I'll be taking him with the bike. Ah, I can't wait. I can't wait. It's gonna be a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Provided my wife allows me to do so. I feel like going to school in the car is really a waste of time. You just use the bus. Get to interact with friends. Talk to the mamas, you know, vibe the mamas. Provided it's not a boys-only school like the ones that some of us went to. We only saw girls were another whole other story, man. Oh, look at this traffic. Girls were another species in the wild. In the wild. Because I was in boys' school for 12 years. Then you go to university and you're sitting next to a girl. It's so strange. You're just like, what do I do? Should I say hi? oh, this road, I thought they fixed it to the roundabout. Look at this. I thought the whole idea of closing off the Westland roundabout was to prevent jams like this. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna go through. Woohoo! Woo! Adrenaline rush. A nice Mercedes Benz. Oh, this road is horrible. Horrible road. Wow. Hey, mommy. She's driving quite fast, isn't she? Oh, gosh. Oh, okay. I thought the jam would be all the way down to West Sea, but it's actually not. That's on the road. Oh, my nose! That on the road right there was a gypsum board. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Oh, we're doing this. Now this. Thank you for indicating. I don't know, it saved my life. I really hope this feeling, I call it a pre-cold, doesn't actually turn into a fully fledged cold. Because that would be bad. That would be quite bad. I really don't want that to happen. Anyway. Now, bro. Ah. My tattoos, man. I almost crashed into this Philippine fella. Oh no. Oh, look at that. Dangling. It's like he was towing someone and then he's left them behind somewhere. Oh. Now look what's happened. Ah, he's also turning. These huge trucks deserve their own Whoa, all these people are turning back. What? That knife is polluting my face. You're polluting my face. Stop it. I take back what I said. This roundabout thing, closure of the roundabout has really helped. There's no traffic. Look at this. This is literally rush hour, 7:55 a.m. in the morning. Good job, Kidero. Good job, man. Yeah, man. You're doing a good job. Good job, Kidero. He has so many enemies. My gosh, I don't think guys are going to vote for him again. And he's really tried, is what I think. Right? But I also think he's super stressed. Oh, okay. I haven't been down this road since I quit. Long ago. These buildings have come up. That's how Nairobi is, man. You leave a road for like a year and you come back and there are all these huge buildings that have come up. Apartments everywhere. So here it is. Yay. Been a while. Quite a long time, but somehow, hey, there's a hotel. What? West End Hotel. Like, this is a pure example of how something was there initially. I mean, nothing was there initially, and then now sense.